pété yen ba gbin susu yo tete se kin amọ awon le yen ti sa so awon ogun yen na le yen mo lo fun to je pe awon kokoro orisirisi awon gan ti won fi le te o fi ma ku so fi ni ma afeti
going to try to take those genes and transfer, and then the quality will improve, the consumer preferences will improve, and also the yield of that crop will improve. So that will then ultimately lead to food security, not only in Nigeria but also in West Africa where yam is being grown.